shot was done in the movie The Hustler. It's done by Paul Newman. Actually, Willie Moscone did the shot for him, but Paul Newman was in the movie The Hustler, and he actually was shown doing this shot. What we're going to try to do is take the cue ball into the nine, hit the cushion, and come right back here for this shot. Everything's frozen together, so there's no way to do any English on it or anything like that. It's pretty much straightforward shot. Just like that.